Hello, my name is Lemon Scott. I'm going to be using density. This is a normal cup, it just has a magnet on it. I'm going to make a syrup. I'm going to fill this with water. And I'm going to put some syrup in here. Comment down below if you think it's going to go down to the bottom or it's going to float. I'll give you 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Why is that time going too fast? Time's up. If you guessed that it was going to go to the bottom, you are correct. It's because there are different densities, which one is more dense goes to the bottom. Watch. See? Went right to the bottom. Oh, see? Oh, that looks like it is colored water. I'll show you. This right here. Wait. Does it look like this? I have to go like this. See how it looks really clear, but when you go like this, it's clear. That's cool. And there you go. A video on density. And yeah, just density. Whichever. If you have something that's less dense, you know, and then you have something that's more dense, and then you put it in, it'll just go right to the bottom. If it's liquid, obviously, because if it's a solid, that makes no sense. Bye. I'm going to put this away.